Good Tuesday morning, everyone. Welcome back to News Center 1 today, 11 minutes until 7 o'clock. Well, Elizabeth, from the first community showcase in Hill City to the first Saturday in May in Louisville, it's been an eventful year for us here at News Center 1 today.
It has, and we've taken the show on the road countless times now, but even in the studio, it's always an adventure. Here's a look back at the highs and lows for us
this should be
in 2013.
Well, good Thursday morning, everyone. Thanks for waking up with me. Elizabeth will be here in just a second.
Happy Derby Day. Eric and I are live at Churchill Downs in Louisville, Kentucky.
We are live on the University of South Dakota campus awaiting U.S. Senator Tim Johnson's announcement.
U.S. Senator Tim Johnson will not seek re-election in 2014, marking the end of an era in South Dakota politics.
Welcome back to News Center 1 today, 24 minutes past the hour. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Well, thank you for starting it off right.
We have 26 days until Christmas Day, so it's time to do your holiday shopping.
And you got to have fun. That's what it's all about.
Finally. Yeah, that last finally. 5 minutes just flew by. Can we get a... Conscientious.
Oh, that's a tough one. C-O-N-S-C-I-E-N-T-I-O-U-S. Conscientious.
Yay. We'll be right back. Can you spell that?
Down here at Main Street Square, a big day for the city.
Carry on, Elizabeth Ellis is in the field building a snow angel.
We're going to send it back to the studio with Eric and Elizabeth.
He always has the one on me.
This sounds like a fun one. Ride for two for a little date night. What do you think, Elizabeth?
Yeah, just not with you.
Hey,
we have a prince of the crazy British guy. Baby Watch finally coming to an end.
Welcome to this week's Pinterest Pick of the Week. Just in time for summer, we're going to make a nice, cold, icy treat.
Oh, come on.
I'm sure it's very hot.
So we're just about done with our pencil boxes.
By far the most time-consuming Pinterest we've done to date.
And there's just one more step left.
That's yours. I'm not going to eat that one.
So, Eric, you actually did a great job with your flower vase. Perfect to place indoors, of course.
Keep the ideas coming to our New Center 1.
This is our best one.
Pinterest Pick of the Week board. And Elizabeth, as always.
Happy Pinterest. No, I spent a lot of time outside, and I had plenty of mosquito bites to
cool. Are we coolio? Yeah, it's scripted.
Okay, cool.
You're watching this. I'm baby. We'll be right back. Let's go. This was perfect. Mostly sunny skies. All right, Cameron making a little appearance on this Tuesday morning. Little cameo for him there. There he goes.
We'll take a look at today's custom pass. Elizabeth,
where are we
going? Any guesses?
No, I don't.
Do you have any guesses?
No.
Well, actually...
It's a beautiful spring day here in Rapid City. I'm at Main Street Square. And as you can see, yes, the snow is piling up here behind me, but they have music playing, plenty of open tables, so come on out and join me.
I could barely see the horse outline on the South Dakota Stock Growers Association sign, and that's less than, I would say, an eighth of a mile away. There are not very many cars out in the streets.
Been tracking this blizzard since 6 a.m., and I think this is starting to be the most important part of the storm.
Going anywhere for, like I said, the next 30 to 36 hours.
And we are right in the middle. I mean, right in the middle of it. I would say since about 10 a.m. This is, we're losing some cords here.
And like you said, just a beautiful view. A pretty rare sight, though. Normally you see hundreds of people walking the streets enjoying this town. A little quiet now, but I'm sure that'll pick up very soon.
She's still smiling. That's the important part. You can catch that on the show tonight and coming up on.
I don't know. I don't know if the blindfold would make it better or worse. I don't think I've decided yet.
I would not want to see knives coming straight at me.
At least we can give them. We can give them awards for bravery.
Like we said, always a circus act with us, so you never know what we're gonna do.
That's pretty good pig noise or so.
Wow. Cheers. Happy rally.
Happy rally.
And the one day I didn't wear my high heels, I feel so short considering you're standing on a
hook. I don't wear high heels. I don't wear, Nate.
Good job, Nate.
That's not very nice.
What?
I don't wear high heels.
That's right. The women have the sundresses, the big hats, and the fascinators. But us men, we have a style of our own.
But a very special bow tie Friday.
Special bow tie Friday. Anonymous viewer in Hot Springs sent me a package and made me two hand-stitched bow ties.
And you are also celebrating Bow Tie Friday, so thank you very much.
I heard Eric wasn't going to be here, so I thought I would support.
Custom cast, guess who's prediction.
Oh,
yo, this comes.
What a day.
My goodness, what a beautiful woman you have here in the light.
I thought all the Phillies were on the track, but it's obvious that they're right here in Louisville, Kentucky.
I have to say something, and you can kiss me on the cheek. I'll allow it, girl.
Just like you. I don't know anything about horses at all.
I think this is my demographic.
This is gonna be the best day of my life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Everything is looking up, everybody.
Well, that's 2013.
There it is.
In case you missed it, there it is. New Year's resolution.
Oh, I don't have one.
Mine is easy. Eat more jelly beans. That's not it. I don't have one. Anyways.